WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Drive away a 2014 Cruze LT today with a low lease payment of just $149. Plus, get 2 years scheduled maintenance on the Cruze and all 2014 Chevy models. Chevy, the official vehicle of the Green Bay Packers.
The wild weather has moved out, but it's still going to be pretty chilly as we work our way into Monday. Temperatures warming up to a whopping 38 degrees. Not going to feel that warm. It stays windy throughout the day with the westerly winds about 15 to 25. Giving a generous C for tomorrow morning. Temperatures at 32. Wind chills will be about 20. It was a very rough day on Sunday, especially just to our south. We had some severe weather in southeastern Wisconsin, but nothing like they saw across Illinois, Indiana, and parts of Kentucky, where the cleanup will be ongoing for a long time to come. We had a whole bunch of rain, especially in a few spots over portions of Fond du Lac and Sheboygan County, back down through southern Milwaukee County, extending into Walworth County. Some areas picking up 2 inches of rain. And that was close to record totals, almost a record in Milwaukee, with over 2 inches. 2 inches in Greenfield, 1.75 inches in Waterford, and over 1.25 inches in Lake Geneva, just over 1 inch in West Allis. And I want to show you some of the pictures. One, we'll start you off with some of that heavy rain in Wind Lake there in Racine County. And then local storm chaser Scott coming with these pictures, sending it to us from Streator, Illinois. That's in north central portions of Illinois. This is the damage of probably the hardest hit area that we've seen so far. That's in Washington, Illinois, and things are really destroyed across much of that town. Phil is actually a college roommate of mine, and he doesn't live there any longer, but he knows a lot of people that do, and he took these pictures, and it's just some nasty things going on down there. Of course, you can count on meteorologist Chris Gloninger, who is down there with the latest for the reports. We did have some damage in our area up in Eustisford, in Dodge County, also in Allenton, into portions of Washington County, where we've had some roof damage, but it was fairly minor compared to other things. The airport was shut down for a time. People actually had to deplane, then they had to go back through security again. Also had some big hail in portions of South Milwaukee and especially in areas around Cudahy and the airport. During the day, we start out cold. We don't get a whole lot warmer. High temperatures of only 38 degrees. Westerly winds at 15 to 25. 45 degrees on Tuesday. 45 with showers as we head into Wednesday. More showers on Thursday. Then it gets cool again as we head into Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.